Hi, I'm Savannah Smith. I play Monet DeHaan on the Gossip Girl reboot on HBO Max. Okay, well, definitely not Max, because I feel like that would be traumatic, just with the, you know, drug abuse. I think Luna, duh, right? She's my bestie. We could plan some things together. That I'm a nice person. I don't know, she's cutthroat and she's evil, so after getting into that character, I've realized that I'm very much the opposite. Not to do my horn, but yeah. Been so many good ones. I have to say the Halloween episode, just because I was in this like studded denim like bodycon, and I had this long black wig, and I was like Naomi Campbell, my Naomi Campbell denim moment. It was everything. You know, there's this place, it closed because it didn't survive the pandemic, but there's this jazz club, not a club, but it was like a jazz like bar, and it had pool and stuff, called the Fat Cat. I don't know if you know, yeah, I used to love that place, but they closed, R.I.P. But, oh, that was fun.
Good ping pong.
Yes, and cheap too.